Well, here's a chance that not many people get to have, and that is to be a cowboy for a day. Teamed up with John from Sturgeon River Ranch, he's going to take us out and give us that chance to be a cowboy for a day.
I want to be a cowboy, and you can be my cowgirl. I want to be a cowboy, and you can be my cowgirl. I want to be a cowboy. Riding on the check wagon, following my man. His name is Ted. Can you believe that?
All right, so we're here at the Valley View Loop. John, we just actually got to see something amazing, a couple of moose running down through the muskeg down in the swamp area there. This is just some of the amazing nature that we'll get to see when we come out on a trail ride.
Yeah, it's all day long. What we want to typically see is the wild herd of bison over in Long Meadow here, or anywhere on the trail typically.
I wanna be a cowboy.
All right, so we're back at the ranch. John, amazing ride that we just took, about a 5 kilometer ride, which is just a good start for us, especially for this guy who hasn't been on. The ride through the forest was amazing. It was scenic, the fact we got to see the moose, we got to see the beauty of the trails. One of the things we want to talk about is that, you know, coming back here is a nice way to finish. We got a nice hot cup of coffee, which is a great thing to have. But folks can actually come back and stay here with you at the ranch, correct?
Yep, we have ranch stays, and it's always fun to rest your weary legs in the hot tub after a long day riding and have a campfire out back. And yeah, lots of things to do around the ranch. I have a heated wildlife observatory up top there.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it overlooks the field, and lots of wildlife move back and forth there naturally. So you get a good view of things where it's about 20 feet in the air too.
Oh, nice. So if people wanted to come in and do, like say 3 days, but they wanted to take the middle day and take a day just to kind of chill and relax, do you put them to work around the ranch? Cut wood or anything?
Yeah, well, it depends what their interests are. I mean, we have axe throwing and you can play horseshoes and stuff. We can customize your packages. Also, Gord's brother still does the cattle drives and everything, so we're always welcome to go on the cattle drives. It's always in the spring when they push them out to pasture, and then in the fall when they bring them back. Only a day there and a day rides back. It's not too aggressive at all.
Perfect. Well, again, as I said when we started, this is, for me, the first time I've been on a horse since a long, long time. And it was easy. Thank you for letting me ride your horse, Garfield. He was really good. And he obviously knew that he had a novice rider on it that took good care of me. So thank you for that. Thank you to you and the crew out here at Sturgeon River Ranch for taking us out on that. We look forward to coming back in the summertime and seeing the greenery and seeing how everything has changed from this weekend that we've been out.
Yeah, absolutely. It was a pleasure having you, Ken, and we hope to see you here this summer.
Sounds good to me, brother.
Cheers.